you have enormous problems in this country. You have over 300 million guns. You have 311 million people, many of which are children. You have more than a gun per adult in this country, and you have by far the worst rate of gun murder and gun crime of any of the civilized countries of this world. Why do you believe that more guns is the answer to less gun murder?